Mandela once rightly said, "History will judge us by the difference we make in everyday lives of children." Respected principal, vice principal, teachers, and my dear students, today we are once again together on this pleasant morning to celebrate the most venerated day for every country, that is Children's Day. No one will deny that children are the future and mirror of our dreams. Children are the image of God. Let's celebrate the spirit of childhood on this day. Austin Malley rightly said, "A child is an uncut diamond." To acknowledge and celebrate Children's Day on 14th November, which is the birth anniversary of Chacha Nehru, the first Prime Minister of India, it's indeed a day of beautiful memories for all of us too. It's a day of fun and frolic. Nehruji regarded children as future of the country. He said, "The children of today will make the India of tomorrow. The way we bring them up will determine the future of the country." In the world, November 20 is celebrated as Universal Children's Day. The day is a reminder that every child deserves education, nutrition, and best of everything. On this day, I want to stress on this fact that childhood is the most crucial period in your lives. So you should have a solid long-term plan or a blueprint for your lives. And these three things are very important. First, you must have a belief in yourself. Always feel that you have worth. Secondly, you must have to determine to achieve excellence. Finally, your life must be committed to internal principles of love and justice. Dear children, always keep moving. If you can't fly, run. If you can't run, walk. If you can't walk, crawl. But by all means, just keep moving. It means you must try to improve yourself every day, because every day and every year counts. Dear children, don't forget, you are the architects of the future world. Hearty greetings to all of you on this day. Thank you everyone.